which means that I'm at my fundraising goal of $5,000. That's $1,000 a year for each year that I grew my hair. I just want to say thank you to everyone for their generous donations. It means a lot to me, and it means a lot to the cause. Man of my word, I will be shaving my head for you today. Full Monty, everything gone. I'll be doing it in such a way that I can donate the hair to Locks of Love, which is a nonprofit organization. They make wigs for financially disadvantaged children who are suffering long to permanent hair loss due to cancer. First step, I should probably clean my hair before I donate it. So let's work on that now. Since I want to maximize the hair donation, I will be making several small ponytails, like yay. This may take a few minutes, so bear with me. I'm another woman that can take your spot, my... Yeah, I'm ready. Let's do this. All right, here we go. Again, so glad I'm doing this at my parents' place. I'm making a mess. So, what about the leaves, eh? It's getting hot. I ain't able to time it. All right, where
tails.
Another one.
Last ponytail.
Success. Back to shaving. There we go. All right, last step, shaving it smooth. I know what you're thinking. So, you just shaved your beard, skin that's used to being razored, and there's already mild irritation. Now what's gonna happen when you do it to your head? That's why I use Bikini Zone. Special formula that's used to reduce bumps and irritation. Thank you, Bikini Zone. Sufficient coverage complete. Ready for it? Shazam. So I think that pretty much covers our festivities for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. One last thing.